It has become synonymous with Saturday morning television. He puts the ram into the red. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
be upstanding.
Please be upstanding, please, at home as well, for the one, the only, Raymundo! Go on, Ray. Now, let's have a look at some of his best bits. It is Ray.
Saturday Mornings is back for one last round next week on the final showdown.
Hero!
The end of the night!
Oh, right.
What are we going to do, Ray?
Do you know, it's the final showdown next week. There's only two more round rays ever. One of them's today. The last one is next week, so don't miss it. It's on its way. Thanks,
You go
Ray.
Get ready, Ray.
Oh, God.
See you in a minute.
What are you doing?
Oh, right, come over here. Listen, mate, look. I want to hobnob job with all those Saturday morning celebs upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm going to invite them down, so I've stuck up a few pictures,
as
you can see.
Yeah, and problem.
Yeah, it's not very good, is it?
No.
See, the nails have... I'll show you what's been going on.
Right.
See, if I do that, I'll get a nail, put the nail against the thing, but I've left me... I've left me... When I do this...
See
body
the problem.
Blow, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, can you help me?
Got it. Right. One picture.
One picture?
One there.
One there. That's what I was doing.
Yeah.
Right, here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Just watch, watch!
That's the end.
Yeah. I'm so did I
Up
do that?
Nail.
That's outrageous.
Oh.
I'm not to be trusted.
Yeah.
Oh. Get another crack.
Right. Picture.
I'll be careful with my swing. Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
That was close. What?
I've got an idea.
You have?
When I nod my head.
Yes.
You hit it.
You're ready. It's it. All right.
Yeah.
Honey. Poof!
That was the head.
Right.
The head.
You did, Jim and Malik!
Ray's in his car, surrounded by all those mischievous monkeys again. Is he monkey nuts? But what is this cheeky little fella doing?
We've got one here. Look. He's on the mirror. I'm lost for words. Oh, he's a bit of a cheeky one, isn't he? He's got his... No, leap. Stop it. Get up. Yes! I can smell monkey poo. That is not nice. Oh, dear me. It's not good. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm going to get technical here. That's monkey's poo. Might be monkey's poo. Dirty. It was you. You. Don't touch it. Oh. This week, they've left me a little message. A little bit of poo.
Swing Ray.
You alright?
Yeah.
It's a living, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm a good living, though. Thanks.
Good time of year for you, though, isn't it?
Oh, it's funny.
High five.
Now, right. You take pickles
out for a walk, Ray.
All right.
There you go. And you go and follow Ray and Holly. That's it.
You don't have to do this.
I'll give you a hand, Pickles.
You've got a degree in natural sciences.
Ricky, think it's...
Spreading the news.
What, all over again, right? Anytime you like.